I live in the desert. It's barely above sea level and it's hot. But that's why I love the elevation training mask, because I could just put it on and be transported to the top of the mountain, where you have to stay calm and breathe correctly, or else things are going to get really ugly quick. The mask just gets me out of my comfort zone, which is where I like to be.